yeah, I'm getting a lot of mileage out of these sappy piano ballads. People are referring to me as the male Carole King. I mean, I'm a Carole King fan, but I don't want to be compared to anybody. I want people being compared to me. So, you know, with an esque on the end, E-S-Q-U-E, Todd-esque. But more importantly, you know, it seems like I've been drifting away from my old buddy, the guitar here, who's been my friend since the very beginning, and he's getting a little upset about it as well. He says, yo, I can understand your, you know, interest in this other instrument for compositional purposes only, but I remember when you didn't have a piano, and you had no place to put a piano. It was just you and me on the streets. A man and his guitar. Nothing and no one. Sitting in the corner of a subway station, playing the blues as only a young white man can. So what's the deal here? You know, how you're not thinking about it? I think about you all the time, man. That's why I'm making double albums, so I have room to play with you. For instance, one, two, three.